Well, he says a flood's a coming to carry us away, but I don't see no water. I don't see no waves. Well, you say this water's gonna take.
Brent, give me some Brent. Brent fell. Woo!
My name is Carl Schmidt, and I'm the instructor for the Expedition Planning and Management course.
Nothing going on here except speed. However, friction is a thing that happens. So where is friction happening in this situation?
What is happening to the sediment load that is being carried in the water? Where is it going? If it was over here, where does the sediment load end up? Downstream.
Tell me something about what you learned with respect to wilderness on this class.
I learned that wilderness is a lot more complicated than I thought it was.
I'm not concerned because I know, like, I don't need to find perfect job right now for knowledge like the king is here.
Coming in for a close-up look on the smallmouth.
Floating by.
I'm Dan Card. I'm teaching the natural history of the Salmon River.
I feel a lot more confident after this class, not only in the wilderness, but in terms of the classroom, with really putting myself out there and feeling really confident about my future.
Hi, I'm Sam. I'm a PhD student at Arizona State University studying dryland ecosystem ecology. What a great experience to be able to combine field ecology with the pursuit. We're out here looking at some desert grasslands. So we're, over the course of this trip, trying to figure out where we are in modern time between the old and the new and what we're gonna do with the species that exist here now.
I really appreciate that this class gave me the experience to push myself beyond my limits and show me that there are things that I definitely can do even without realizing I could.